Altarwise by Owl Light by Dylan Thomas. Altarwise by Owl Light in the halfway house. The gentleman lay gravewood with his furies. Abaddon in the hangnail cracked from Adam, and from his fork a dog among the fairies, the Atlas Eater with a jaw for news, bit out the mandrake with tomorrow's scream. Then penny-eyed that gentleman of wounds, old cock from nowheres and the heaven's egg, with bones unbuttoned to the halfway winds, hatched from the windy salvage on one leg, scraped at my cradle in a walking word, that night of time under the Christwood shelter, I am the long world's gentleman, he said, and share my bed with Capricorn and Cancer. Death is all metaphors, a shape in one history. The child that sucketh long is shooting up, the planet-ducted pelican of circles, weans on an artery the gender strip. Child of the short spark in a shapeless country, soon sets alight a long stick from the cradle. The horizontal crossbones of Abaddon, you by the cavern over the black stairs, wrung bone and blade the verticals of Adam, and man by midnight, Jacob to the stars. Hairs of your head, then said the hollow agent, are but the roots of nettles and of feathers, over the groundworks thrusting through a pavement, and hemlock-headed in the wood of weathers. First there was the lamb on knocking knees, and three dead seasons on a climbing grave, that Adam's weather in the flock of horns, butt of the tree-tailed worm that mounted Eve, horned down with skull-foot and the scallop toes, on thunderous pavements in the garden time, rip of the vaults I took my marrow ladle out of the wrinkled undertaker's van, and rip Van Winkle from a timeless cradle dipped me breast-deep in the descending bone, and black ram, shuffling of the year, old winter, alone alive among his mutton fold, we rang our weathering changes on the ladder, said the antipodes, and twice spring chimed. What is the meter of the dictionary? The size of Genesis, the short spark's gender, shade without shape, the shape of Pharaoh's echo, my shape of age nagging the wounded whisper. Which sixth of wind blew out the burning gentry? Questions are hunchbacks to the poker marrow. What of a bamboo man among your acres? Corset the boneyards for a crooked boy. Button your bodice on a hump of splinters. My camel's eyes will needle through the shroud. Love's reflection of the mushroom features still snap by night in the bread-sided field. Once close-up smiling in the wall of pictures. Arc-lamped thrown back upon the cutting flood.